Did you have a nice walk this evening? I enjoyed it too. Yeah, now we get to cuddle and fall asleep. Well, I can definitely tell you that I am loving the whole Pacific Northwest thing. Yeah, I'm glad we came and did this. Oh yeah, I'm still glad you came with me. Oh yeah, that was so cool tonight. The sparkly sand is awesome. Yeah. Algae sparkling in the sand is just amazing. Right? It's like million little sparkly bluish green glowy things all over the sand. Every time you kick some sand, it's like sparkly. It's just amazing. The tide glowing is just wow, amazing. It's just, I didn't think we'd get to see something like that. I didn't know that it did that all the time. Yeah, apparently. A friend told me that every fall, apparently it does that. Because the algae, dinoflagellates in the water are blooming this time of the year, and that's what causes it. Yeah, I was really enjoying that walk. Oh, baby. I love walking on the beach with you, holding my hand. Like, the whole beach to ourselves at night. Nobody else out there. The waves crashing. Yeah. Love it when you run your hands through my hair like that. Think I can fall asleep so easy just thinking about that. Wandering on the beach in the dark with you. Moon low in the sky. Fog partially covering the moon. Nothing but fog all around us. Seems so. I don't know, it's such a contrast, you know. You're surrounded by fog, and it's just so hardly any breeze blowing at all. And that part of it is just so calm. But then just a little ways away, you just hear that roaring of the ocean. So loud. And the fog kind of buffers the sound. So it seems further away than it really is. I just find that so amazing. How the ocean can be so close and sound further away and yet be so loud. Yeah, I mean, but it's calming still, you know? It's like white noise. Yeah. It's loud, but it's not, you know? After a while, we're talking and walking along, holding hands, and it's like you hardly notice the sound of the ocean after a while. And the air is just so humid. Easy to breathe, it's cool. I love it. Yeah. Thinking about it, just I get dripped off to sleep really easy. I'm glad, baby. I'm glad it's relaxing for you, too. I really wanted this to be relaxing. Soothing for us. And it has been. Yeah. And then next month, at the end of the month, we go home and the snow will begin to fall in the Rockies. Yeah, it'll be so drastically different. At home, it's just silent. There's no sound out at night. Just quiet. So quiet that when the snow falls, millions of tiny little snowflakes, you can actually hear it. If you listen, yeah, you can hear it. It's really, really soft. But out in the country, it's so quiet. You can hear it. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe another year we can find out what it's like out here in the winter. It certainly is beautiful in the fall. Oh, I've been loving it. It's been stormy, foggy, misty. Everything I love about the Pacific Northwest. Yeah, remember that other night, the fog on the beach was so thick. Yeah, we'd have gotten lost if we wouldn't have drawn that arrow so we knew which beach landing was ours. Yeah. So nice. Just drift off to sleep, thinking about that beach, surrounded by fog, calm. The ocean roaring. And still so quiet. Love you too, baby.